There was an explosion outside my house about 3 months ago. I went outside to see what it was, and to my surprise I saw Randy Johnson. He was punching himself in the face and laughing like a madman. I said to him, "Randy, what the fuck?" Then he did the most disgusting thing ever. He put his hand in his pants and pulled out his own shit. I was like, "What the fuck?" Then he started running at me with his shit in his hands. I was scared for my life. About 3 blocks down, he finally caught me, pushed me on the ground and smeared his shit all over my face. It was horrible. The smell, the feeling, I was degraded in the worst way, so I thought. Yes, you got it right. That motherfucker made me eat his shit. And after that he rubbed his gooch on my eyelids. He then told me he hoped I got colon cancer from this. I was completely mortified from this experience. That sick bastard took my shoes and socks off and tried to beat off on my feet. That was the last straw. I had to do something. I told him, "You better stop right now or else." He started laughing and jizzed all over my toes. I got up to kill him and he just pushed me back down and put the crack of his ass over my nose. And he said the alphabet 20 times in a row while also farting in my nostrils. This felt like it was going on for 30 years. If anyone cares, please, we must put a stop to Randy Johnson.